Hello, Lieutenant Lovers. Mr. C's not another tie. This colourful orange and black tie is been wrapped round to make called the Halloween knot. Another one of my own creations. I'm starting to get into these own creations now, so I'm hoping that they're all individual and unique ones anyway. Anyway, as per usual, I'm waffling. This is what the Halloween knot looks like. Let's take it apart and let's get started. And to start this Halloween knot off, we're going to bring our blade is on the right hand side, tail is on the left hand side. Blade down to where you normally end up wearing it, so somewhere just above your belt line, remember, it will drop when you cinch it up. And we're going to do the power pinch in the middle. Bring it over to the center, or just to the left of the center of the collar. Take our tail, we're going to go across the top. We're going to go round, up, and we're going to come through. We're going to go down to the left hand, sorry, to the right hand side. And then what we're going to do is we're going to take it round the back and we're going to cross it over. And then we're going to take it round again underneath and round the back. And then this time I'm going to thread it back through that loop that we just created. And this will give us the bottom part of our knot. It's then going to go round the back and out to the left. And then this loop here that we made, this very first one, we're going to thread it through there. So this part of the loop will actually show. Okay. And then what we're going to do is going to bring it underneath, up and over, and down to the left, round the back, and then we're just going to just thread it up through that loop. And then that can be tucked down. We can drop our collar down and then we can cinch this up. And there we have our Halloween knot.